Welcome to RyGurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to create work view in Rally. If you're new to this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. So let's understand what you will get it from this video. I will cover it up here. What is work view? How to create work view? How to save work view from future purpose with practical demo. Post login into Rally, you're able to see the screen. From here, you have to go to plan and select work view. So whatever work view has created is available for you. So let's understand what is work view. The work view page is your one-stop shop to view all the work items relevant to you from across one or more projects. Work view page makes it easy for you to hone in on the work you are responsible for while pulling together all these data you need around that work. It's very easy view and create parent or child relationships. Use filtering to create custom work view that includes multiple level of work items from across any set of team or projects. View can be saved and shared with others in your organization for quick access. This will also perform project reconciliations. You can create a view to verify that work items within your defined filters are assigned to the appropriate iteration releases and that story points are assigned to all stories. For a project containing various features spanning multiple releases, you can create a view to display the full scope of entire projects. So for creating a view, you have to go to add new and you're able to see the multiple options which is available for you. If you have already saved your view work views, you're able to see in this drop down list. So let's clear this first, clear view. And now if I want to create work view, first clear this and go to work view, refresh this page first. Now, once you click on the add new, you're able to see the global project settings. You can also select on any of the projects which you are looking forward to create a work view. So right now I've selected the global project. From here, I will select portfolio items with feature. You can select any options which you are looking forward to create a view. From here, you can rank it out your features according to your requirement. Feature ID is listed here, name of the features, owner and project. If you want to add more fields, simply you can click here and add the fields like preliminary items, estimates value. Now you can see preliminary estimates values are available here. You can also create any number of items like show, width, release, now you can see release version is also added. You can also add or remove filters as well. So let's say if I want to add the filter with releases, I will simply click on release and select the particular release which I want to add the filter. We can also switch to advanced filter view where we can add release equal to the release number. So we can also add the iteration wise as well. Simply we have to select the iteration equal to and the iteration number of the value. In this we can also add progress. Progress filter and how much we have completed. We are able to see the portfolio item, percent done by story count and percent done by story plan. Now you can see this is again available. Here you can find it out releases, projects, owners and percent done by story count, percent done by story plan estimates. If you want to save this view, simply click as save as new view and enter the name. So my work view, you can add it. If you want to share with your project members, you can share it and share with your workspace, that is also possible. But I want to keep with me only. So whenever I will return back to this page, my work view item is available. We can also add multiple views according to our requirement, like story, user story, or time boxes plan, or any number of plans we can add it. At any point of time, if I want to change this view, I can just customize and add and remove from the filter. I will simply remove it the options. If I want to extract this view in the CSV format, simply I will click here and do it. If I want to make the changes in any of the users, simply I will click and make the changes from here. If I want to add any type of dependencies or risk item, that is also possible to do it from by this work view. If I want to group by any specific component like Uno, then also it's very much possible to group it by owner. So if there is show empty groups, I'm unable to see empty group when it's unchecked. When I want to unmute it, the empty group, I'm not able to see it by just toggling down. We can also add any type of ready states, like if you want to view the group by ready, that feature is only available when it is available for the ready states. So this is the features or the advanced functions when we want to group it by any particular component. And when I want to save this as well, I can simply click on save changes and it will be saved for me. Otherwise, I will revert it. So that's all about work view in Rally. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed the session, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. Thank you for watching.